just a big old bear with snowy white hair. He hibernates each winter in a snowy covered lair. And the ice cap gets smaller every year. The Eskimo tells us as he sets his nylon snare. Or maybe the polar bear will soon disappear. He's just an old ape with shaggy red hair, losing his habitat, and it's just not fair. And the loggers will leave the landscape bare. The Indian tells us as he hones his wooden spear. Or maybe the orangutan will soon disappear. Or maybe tomorrow I lose all my hair. Maybe tomorrow I'll be a millionaire. Or maybe, just maybe, I might not be here. But tomorrow never comes, so why should I care? Well, the eggheads on this earth, those that have no hair, are always chasing rainbows and someone else's share. They're poisoning the atmosphere, polluting all our air. And the temperatures are rising everywhere. Or maybe the egghead will soon disappear. He's just an old preacher with long graying hair, preaching fire and brimstone, and the message is quite clear. He says the end is nigh, we should all now prepare. And the only hope we have is to bow down in prayer. Or maybe life on earth will soon disappear. Or maybe tomorrow I'll lose all my hair. Maybe tomorrow I'll lose all my fear. Or maybe, just maybe, I'll be a billionaire. But tomorrow never comes, so why should I care? No, tomorrow never comes, so why should I care?